freedom. Women. Intense. Well, she was in America.